good morning from India. We stay on the Bangalore Baptist Hospital grounds. So right now, I'm headed to ICU, which is about a 5-minute walk through the hospital.
Good morning. So today's our second day at the emergency department. Rich and I are there all day for about 8 or 9 hours. Bree is in the ICU right now, and let's see what kind of patients we have today.
Hey guys, we're in the emergency department today. No patients have come in yet, and so we're excited to see what the day has in store for us.
We just got our little coffee break, which is perfect because it is right on the outside of the emergency room. It's a little bit slow right now, not a whole lot of patients, so perfect time for our coffee.
Okay, so we just finished our ER shift for the day. We saw a lot of interesting cases. Some pediatric cases for me. We saw a case of asthma, dengue fever, and then we also saw an OB case for Shelby. She's going into OB. It was a patient that was 38 weeks with coming in with abdominal pain and potentially in labor. We also saw some other adult cases. That was a rollout PE, a hemorrhagic stroke, and some more pneumonia and asthma. So interesting day in the ER. We're gonna go home and chill for a bit before dinner.